Well, tonight, police are searching for a University of Rhode Island student who vanished on his way home. 21-year-old Matthew Royer was last seen in his home state of Pennsylvania Friday. Now his family is seeking the public's help tracking him down. Eyewitness News reporter Nicole Estefan is live in our newsroom with new details.
We just learned a short time ago that Pennsylvania State Police believe that Matthew Royer, this URI student, did make it within 30 miles of his Pennsylvania home before simply going off the grid. Police say that his cell phone is either turned off or no longer trackable, and his family say the last time they heard from him is when he was leaving his Narragansett apartment. Tonight, they are desperate for answers.
He's a great son. He played soccer, tennis.
Matthew Royer's mother says he's also responsible. So when he didn't arrive at his Collegeville home in Pennsylvania after moving out of URI, his family knew something was very wrong.
He never, never misses. And if he's going to be late, he would call. He never skips.
Hours earlier, Royer sent this text message to his mother saying he overslept and would be driving home shortly. We know he made it as far as Lehigh County, caught on surveillance camera getting gas.
They have video of him stopping for gas, purchasing a bottle of water.
In the video, he is seen wearing a beige ball cap with the word Biltmore on it, a dark green golf shirt, as well as sandals.
He got in his car, opened his water, took a drink, and then left.
Royer was driving a 2008 silver Cobalt like this one with Pennsylvania plates. Family and friends are desperately trying to find him.
I just can't believe it's happening. You never think it's going to happen to you.
This is like the worst nightmare dream. I keep thinking I'm going to wake up, that I'm dreaming it, that this couldn't have happened.
As for his connection to Rhode Island as a student, the realtor of the apartment he was staying did say before he left he turned in his keys for the end of the semester. We are live in the newsroom. Nicole Estefan, Eyewitness News.